You did stand up recently.
You know, I did. I did a little sample of stand up with Jerry Seinfeld. I think that's how it's pronounced. And
yeah, I think it's that's how it's pronounced.
And I actually do enjoy doing stand up, especially now because, you know, my life is so busy and it's so hectic, and with stand up I can just go out and relax and enjoy the silence.
Was it fun though? It
was really fun. You know, I was really flattered at first that Jerry asked me to open the show for him. And then I found out he considered it a double-blind comedy test, and I was the placebo.
Unbelievable. That's...
Now, do you think that joke worked? Let me ask the audience, if you thought it worked, applaud, and then I'll ask you if you thought it didn't work. Did you think it worked? How many thought it didn't work? Okay, well, I thought it didn't work, actually. But beforehand, I put responses in these envelopes from Marty Short and Jerry and myself, just to see, because we had, you know, it's a difficult joke. And here's, I checked, of course, will work, otherwise I wouldn't do it.
Yeah.
Marty said, won't work.
Yeah, won't work.
And let's see what Jerry said. These are some great comedy minds.
Yeah. You know. Complete disaster. Yeah, you know, you double fit that in your nose. An option.
That's what we do. Welcome, media. I'm sorry to monopolize.
No. It was fun to see that thing, because I loved your stand-up, and I wanted to see it. I wish you would have told me, you know?
Yeah, and you know what? What I've always loved about comedy, I'm sorry to go on. We're going to get to this musical. I know it's got a lot of money in it and everything, but...
You're all about the money.
I love comedians' opening lines, because I think they're really important. And I remember, I saw Richard Pryor once, and it was in the early 70s. And, you know, he was notoriously, you know, kind of crazy at that time, in a good way. And he was going to do two shows at the Troubadour. One at 8 and one at 10. And he shows up at 9:30 and does one show. But I thought, as a beginning comedian, I thought, oh, this audience is really going to be mad at him for being so late. Yeah. But they weren't. They loved him. And his opening line was, hope I'm funny.
You're going to wait that long, yeah.
And I remember,
better be funny.
I remember I saw Sam Kinison one time, and his opening line was this. This was at the Comedy Store, and there was a lot of comedians. And he said, you know, you saw a lot of comedians tonight. This is opening. He says, you know, some of them are really funny. Some are, you know, pretty good. But there's a difference between them and me. Them, you might want to see again sometime.
And then he was Sam Kinison. Yeah. What was your opening line? Did you
I had several, but I had the one I sort of ended up with. I'd come out and I'd go, good evening, it's great to be here. No, it's great to be here. No, it's great to be here. No, it's great to be here.
Yeah,
I would do that.